3S Systems Telecontrol Package offers an efficient solution for modeling and creating a telecontrol application by using the CODESYS PLC as IEC 68705104 server with the integration of the corresponding configurator in the CODESYS development environment as device tree plugin. The advanced settings serve for the configuration of the cycle time and the priority of the generated task, the internal time synchronization of the PLC, and the insertion of additional code. By default, the project tree already contains the IEC 68705104 server with the link layer. With multi-client selected, up to 4 client connections can be added, where for each client connection uses an exclusive buffer memory, whereby each client receives the same information from the server and can send queries and commands to the server. With multi-link selected, several clients use the same buffer memory, wherefore all these clients can be connected to the server on the link level, but only one of the connections is active for data exchange. All functionalities are further explained in the documentation, which can be found in the CODESYS store. The telecontrol package supports all relevant objects in monitoring direction as well as in control direction, which are listed below the application service data unit in their corresponding object group after adding them to the project. Let's create several objects, like for example two single point information objects, the first of type 1 and the second of type 30, two double point information objects, of which a second one shall be excluded from the interrogation, two step point information objects with adjusted object addresses, one bit string object, and three measured value objects regarding the types normalized value, scaled value, and short floating point value. When we log into the server, the code for the objects will automatically be created, as we can see here. If we now initiate a general interrogation from within a program like WinPP 104, we will receive the following messages from our IEC 68705104 server, showing that all configured objects except the one excluded double point information object are sent.